Thanks, Tim. Boy, oh boy, those you guys, you didn't see what was going on behind you, but that was, most of that whole race was side-by-side racing in two groups there that really put on a great show, including you and four cars behind you. Yeah, they were watching the side there for a while, and then the 38R and the left B were side-by-side, and I just tried to tell myself, stay patient, let them guys make the mistake, and they buzzed their tires once, and I got by. Well, fantastic. You realize this is the second feature in a row out here in the hobby stocks where there was no restarts?
Yeah, we got a tough group of guys out here, and that just, I mean, the way the track is, that just speaks volumes to the guys that race out here weekly, that 2 weeks in a row that we can go green and checkered like that. It's a lot of fun.
Particularly tonight with the track as slippery as it was.
Yeah, that track is real, real touchy. You got to be real easy on the throttle, that's for sure.
Congratulations again.
Put your hands together one more time. Scrooby Sherby takes home the